wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best coping saws. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. For a no-frills option, try the Zona 35-670. It's 12 inches long and equipped with a flattened metal frame and a smooth wooden handle. It is only compatible with pin-end blades, though. It can cut through thin metal and the blade can be rotated, but the tension loosens quickly. At number 8, the Stanley Fatmax 15-104 has a plastic handle with rubberized cushioning. The blade is tough enough to cut through dense wood and even plastic, and it accommodates 6.5-inch blades. Its total length measures 13.25 inches. The steel is hardened and tempered and is backed by a limited lifetime warranty. However, the handle is prone to spinning. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Olson saw SF63510 provides control over each cut by enabling you to adjust its tension on both sides. Its maximum cutting depth is a little shallow though, at just 4.75 inches. This one's nearly 10 inches long and includes a blade with 15 teeth per inch and a hardwood handle. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for coping saws, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, the Robert Larson 540-2000 is a high quality option. The blade is about 6 inches long, and its tension and position can be adjusted easily to suit your needs. The frame allows for a 5-inch cutting depth. This one's manufactured in Germany and stands up well to wear and tear. It's perfect for small-scale detail work. Moving up our list to number 5. From a company that's been in the business for over 100 years, the Eclipse 70-CP1R has a steel frame and a wooden handle. It's available in two sizes, a 5 1/8 inch model for standard applications and an 11 7/8 inch version for deep interior cuts. The blade stays firmly in place and it features durable bimetal hardware. It's highly maneuverable. At number 4, plated with nickel for durability, the Bahco 301 is suitable for a range of woodworking projects. Whether you're installing crown molding or making one-of-a-kind furniture, this will help you get the job done. It's equipped with a lacquered beechwood handle, a blade made of hardened carbon steel, and retaining pins that lock the blade in place. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Irwin Tools 2014400 is backed by a lifetime warranty, and the included blade is made of high-speed steel with 17 teeth per inch. This is a very affordable option with eye-catching bright yellow detailing and a tapered handle that's easy to grip. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for coping saws, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, setting the Smithline SL410 apart from much of the competition is its patented handle, which is manufactured and assembled in North America and provides two holding points separated from each other by about 90 degrees to help facilitate good ergonomics. It boasts a solid steel frame, a hardened and tempered blade, and a ribbed and rubberized main grip. And taking the top spot on our list, the new Concept 6.5-inch has a throat that's a bit deeper than the average in this category, providing some flexibility when it's time to do interior cuts. Its machined alloy frame is 3/16 inch thick. It's made from 6061-T6 aluminum and is lightweight at just 9 ounces, with a cam lever for tensioning. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for coping saws, or simply click beneath this video.